Get the camera! No! Hello everybody, it is Devin here, and today we are going to continue Skyrim Special Edition Gameplay Part 3, and we are going from Riverwood. I did a little bit of work off camera to get some things out of the way, like turning in the gold claw, and, getting a 5 gold bounty. I don't know if that was in the last part, but basically we're going to Whiterun. We're going to do a little bit more of the questing. And thank God I went to Blake Fallsbarrow ahead of time, because that allowed me to basically skip some of the story. So let's get on our way. Let's see what's gonna happen. What are we gonna bump into today, guys? So I tried to stay a little bit more on target when I'm editing, but hopefully it all goes well. I know there was one clip where I kind of screwed up on, but hey, I'm telling the future now. Why did I even try? Alright, we got trouble ahead. I'm telling you this right now. What did I say? You're dead. Don't even try me. Don't, yeah, exactly. Oh, ooh. Did I just use my left hand and hit that thing in the face? And I had a restoration spell in it too. I've never seen that. There's so many things. Like, I thought I knew everything about this game, but there's like, obviously, some missing, like, animations I haven't seen before. That was interesting. And we got some Imperials down here. I'm gonna try and go kill that giant down there. But I'm gonna miss it. They're gonna be like, that lady, if you don't kill that giant or help them, then she's gonna be like a dick about it. So I'm probably gonna get off topic for a minute and run around just like, don't talk to me. Yeah, as soon as I get there, I'm about to take out my weapon and I miss. Ready? What did I say? I didn't even hit the target. Thank you for the arrows. Bye. See, she's coming after me. Don't be a bitch. Hey, get away from me. There's no need for negative energy. Get away from me. Are you a pervert? Somebody please help me. What do I do? Oh no. Hey, this guy right here is pretty nice. He's not chasing me. Wait a minute. I'm a red guard. And a female. And that's a female. Oh no. Alrighty, Whiterun. Up here. This place looks fantastic. Oh, let me buy something.
Take a look.
So when I make a house and I adopt children, I'll be able to give them a toy. So as you guys can see, I basically I'm about to have 1,700 gold, and that is because I've been playing off camera, and that's the reason why I have so much gold. I've been playing just a very little bit, just to, you know, give myself more time to record instead of taking extra time to go back and forth, you know? But, yeah.
Dragons about.
Yeah, I know. I just need to go see the Jarl. Gonna persuade him so we can catch some experience. Boom! Speech increase to 17. That's what I'm talking about. We need to get to level 10. Once we do that, my goal is level 50. Oh, actually level 30, then 50. Alrighty, nice and quick loading screens. That's what I like, guys. That's what I like.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Alrighty, let's explore a little bit further.
Cloud District very often. Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Spend it on drinks at the Bannered Mare. If it's food you need, ask for that instead. Once I've made enough money trading with
Yeah, I know. I'm not being direct right here. I'm just I'm talking to these citizens to see what I can do for them, obviously.
I spent a lot before my Ma and Da passed. I told them that one day I'd become the best trader in Skyrim.
Alright, so basically, if you bring her a mammoth thing, whatever, mammoth tusk, she will level your speech a little bit, one or two levels, depending on what level you're at, and she will also marry you. So you get that option to marry her if you have the Amulet of Mara. So, I'll have to think about that one, guys. If you want me to marry a specific character, you could go ahead and comment. I know that companion lady, one of them.
Let me know if you want any.
But, yeah. I could also marry her, but I'm gonna make some gold and, fight her.
And why not? I could beat anyone in this city. Barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go.
Bad idea for her.
Someone do something.
And the guy's still singing while we're fighting. That's funny.
Drive that snow back to the ground. Come on!
Now that's what I call a punch.
You're doing alright. I think I've earned my 100 gold.
Best fight I've had in years. There you are. If you ever need another blade at your side, just ask. Wouldn't mind seeing how you handle a few trolls.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles.
Yo, the Greymanes and the Battleborns really hate each other. Ooh!
Hi there.
Hello.
Thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
It's what Brennan said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since Mama. Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out. Said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here, but I don't know what to do.
Well, that's sad. So guys, basically, if you want me to adopt that child, or the child of Whiterun, I will be doing that. I'm going to be going on an adoption spree. And you know, once we finish the game, get to a certain point, I'm going to get a mod where I can just adopt as many children as I want. So then, you know, we could, expand. I don't even know what mods are out there that allow different houses, you know, multiple houses, multiple children, you know, whatever. But, we'll find out later. Alrighty, the Jarl's throne room.
Nothing?
No, I know what you're gonna do. No, don't tell me I can't do what I can.
Time for rash action.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I trust you have something vitally important to tell me.
Yeah, indeed.
Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council?
Yep.
Alvor? The smith, isn't he? Reliable, solid fellow. Not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong? By Smear Irreleth.
Yep, I was there.
What do you say
but
now?
But you guys were there too.
Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord,
We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the Jarl of
Falkreath,
he'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send the
people
to Riverwood at once.
Oh man, that it's like every time I hear him say people, it's really funny to me. I don't know. I just have to say something.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
Steel armor, see?
Another thing you could
if I knew he was gonna give me that, I wouldn't have made the ones I have now.
Someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Come to Dragon's...
Hmm? What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
And I was the one who got it.
Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over here in a wizard's laboratory. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my books.
Go ahead and fill her in
my
with all the details.
You know, if you...
You're so distracted.
...thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous room in search of an ancient stone tablet.
Alright, so basically, it was believed that I gave it to Fendel, but I really had it on me the whole time.
Lead on.
There's a trink. Yes. Well, when I say fetch, I...
Alright, what am I fetching?
Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Oh, so you mean this tablet?
The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow.
You already found it.
You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes they are voices on me.
I know, my name's Devin, I know it all. Oh, looks like we got trouble.
Wait, I know you. Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted woman.
Oh, let's just pay it off.
For your crimes. Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying.
Well, there goes all my stolen stuff. Alrighty.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
So basically, I get the bounty of 5 for no reason. So, I mean...
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
You saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else
here. Yes, sir.
But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see
you. Yes, I got a steel helmet. Just what I needed. How did he know? This is the exact one I was going to craft, too. Yeah, buddy. Alrighty, so I just skipped a little bit ahead that time. Yeah, so like I said, I was in a rush, guys, because I needed to, you know, cut to the story.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford it.
Bottle of board! Give me your money!
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 seconds right now.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
Here's the situation. A dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower.
A dragon?
Now we're in for it.
Oh no, a dragon.
You heard right. I said a dragon.
Like, I'm scared.
I don't much know where it came from or who sent it. What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But House Carl, how could we fight a dragon?
That's a fair question.
So I never actually understood why they call this place Whiterun.
But we are honor bound. Our families. Could you call yourselves Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
We're so dead.
But it's more than our honor at stake.
What was that?
The first dragon seen in Skyrim since the last age.
I'm not afraid of you, no. Even if you are my elder.
Killing it is
ours. I need to hear what Earless say.
If you're with me.
Somebody need to teach that girl respect.
Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah!
Damn right! Yeah.
Let's move out.
Alrighty, so I'm gonna take my shortcut and go straight to the battle scene, and all the NPCs will just spawn right there, because I've done this before. So if you guys haven't done this, you have the game, you know, you want to try this out. Everything I do that I know, if you haven't done it before, feel free to go try this. Guys, we need more commenters. If you guys want to comment and, you know, tell me what you want to see from this character. We will definitely get it out of the way, but you need to take some part in it. And you know, when you tell me, I read it, I'll be like, okay, let's do this next. If there's enough people that want one thing, you know, we'll do that one thing. Oh man, would you look at this?
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Oh no. Okay, everybody get into battle stations. Fenduil, our best archer is here. Alrighty, let's see. Can our best archer save the day? Yeah, he probably can. Alright, everybody, fire at him.
Ah!
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Yes, I think I am.
So, guys, it appears that I am Dragonborn, which basically is a person with the dragon's blood in them. Well, this changes things.
Born with dragon blood in them, like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of dragons.
Alrighty, so we're going back to Rightrun. And we're gonna go talk to the Jarl real quickly and end this part 3 to part 4, and yeah. Whoa! Yo! Hello, Greybeards, up in the mountain over there. The graphics in this game are just absolutely amazing, you know, guys. They really put a lot of work into this. I just gotta bring that up. Alright, let's go get to that Jarl. As you guys may know, even though I was able to teleport, you know, just running through the whole thing because, you know, even though it saved me time to teleport, it's better to show every little step of the way.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Void. The dragon... If you really... You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar.
Yep, we definitely did hear that.
A great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you...
I'll also the stain of our city, Dragonborn.
What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this. What Dragonborn?
Fools!
Nord nonsense.
Well, he doubted how I was Dragonborn. Well, in your face. Still don't believe it, obviously.
Jarl has appointed me to your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
Alright, everybody, thank you so much for joining me today, and it was great having you guys watch my Skyrim Special Edition Part 3. We are going to go to Part 4 later on today. I will have the video out. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. It was glad to have you guys here with me to see every single part of our Part 3. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment if you want to see more. Tell me what you want to see in the next video. And I will see you guys in the next video, whenever that may be. We are planning to go do the Thieves Guild and the Dark Brotherhood. But that's undecided yet. So, yeah, we're going to continue the Way of the Voice for our next mission or story. Thank you guys so much for joining me, and peace out.